18th. This is our day 2 here in Melbourne. It's June 18th today. Pumunta kami dito para mag-lunch kay
Boiling Crab.
Boiling Crab! Ayan. Ito si Boiling Crab dito sa Melbourne. And we're here. So now we're here in Boiling Crab. Yung mga familiar sa kanya, those who are in California, sobrang sikat si Boiling Crab. Parati siyang pinupuntahan. So when we learned that they have it here in Melbourne, sinubukan namin siya last time. And na-enjoy din namin. It's basically the same yung sa US. So now that we're here, back in Melbourne, of course, tatry din namin siya ulit. Kasi enjoy talaga. Favorite talaga namin din si Boiling Crab sa California. Actually, anniversary dapat nila. Fourth year anniversary nila dapat ngayon. Meron silang promo na $50 only seafood. Kaya lang, hindi kami umabot. Kasi 12 o'clock lang siya. Tapos only 5 tables per session, per seating. Eh, ano na, 12:45 na, tinanghali kami. Pero it's okay, kasi feeling ko, kung $50 per person, $150, feeling ko mas makakatipid kami pag a la carte, kasi hindi naman kami malalakas kumain. Sinabi lang yung malakas kumain. Anyway, we'll order first. So, here, ayan. We'll show you our Boiling Crab experience today. Here's their menu. They have different kinds of seafood. They have crabs, lobster, shrimps, crawfish, oysters, and they also have options for fried food. And then you get to choose your sauce. Our favorite is the whole shebang. And then you can also choose your spice level. Nag-order na kami. Of course, we got shrimps, we got oysters, and we got half a lobster. Yung favorite sauce pala namin dito is the whole shebang. Tapos, eto, ganito siya. Yung tables nila, meron lang, ano, kartolina.
Parang ano naman siya?
Kartolina.
Kartolina yung paper.
Tapos, then you dump, you dump all your seafood here on the table, and then you eat it here, so that after you eat, they just throw everything out. So, that's what makes it interesting. And they order namin, kuya, got extra corn. That's our shrimp. See, that's how they do it. They dump it on the table. Ooh, shrimps. There's our oyster. And there's our lobster. Wow. We got 12 pieces of oysters. This is one serve of shrimp na whole shebang sauce, and we have half lobster. Akala ko marami na order namin. We'll see. And then share kami ni Kuya sa rice. Nabi has rice also. Ayan. So ganyan yung style ng kain niya dito kay Boiling Crab. We also have our bibs and our gloves. Chow time! Kain mo na kami!
Si Kuyo, gumagano no?
Ito pala din yung masarap sa kanya. Don't forget to get the lime. Actually, lemon. Sa US, it's lemon. So don't forget, this is what makes it good. It makes the experience different. Lime and salt and pepper mix. Ang sarap niyang sausawan. So ngayon, kahit sa bahay, pag nagsisipod kami, ito na yung parati naming sausawan din. Ayan, mix na. Here is our lime and salt and pepper mix. Sarap siya. So you should try it. Kahit sa bahay, lemon, salt, and pepper with seafood. Sarap. Sarap niyang dip. Ready to eat! ito totoo na, kakain na kami. Tapos kumain. Siyempre, nabiti na sila kagad sa itsura ng shrimp namin kanina, diba? So, ayan.
Half kilo sa ating tatlo. Isang kilo kaya ko yung mag-isa.
Tag-add na kami ng additional shrimps. And the lobster is good, in fairness. Sabi na pantay lobster ko. Ayan yung lobster.
So good.
Wala na siyang laman. How is it?
Good.
How is it?
It's good.
Eh?
It's very good.
Very good, no?
Kamusta yung corn po yun?
It's good. The sauce is good.
Ah, nagustuhan mo din? Kasi ano siya, ang pinili naman garlic. Niya sa corn niya, creamy garlic. It's really very creamy.
Kuya, sa'yo na to? Kaya na to? No. Ayaw mo na?
We're almost done eating. Yung dalawa na lang yung kumakain. Ayan ang damage. Naubos, nawala yung shrimp. Kasi kuya, tingnan nyo kung ilang oysters yung nakain. Pero mas marami pa siyang oysters na nakain kay Ate Nagi niya.
Did you like it? Huh? One more. I have one more oyster than Ate.
We have one more oyster than Ate. O, di kay Ate na yun.
But mine, dibs. This is mine.
May isa na lang natin.
Vlog, this is mine. Pag kinuha ni kuya, witness kayo.
Nagkagawin sila sa oysters. Grabe. Kasi mild spicy yung flavor na pinili nila. Eh hindi nga ako mahilig sa spicy.
I didn't find that spicy.
Me too.
Salamat ah. So ang kwenta yung sasabihin ko, 'di ba? Kasi ako napapaso na yung bibig ko.
I think keep up.
Napapaso yung bibig ko sa spicy and I can even eat ng dire-diretso because I found it spicy.
It's a new problem.
Gonna pay na. Magbabayad na kami. We have to go to the counter to pay. Let's go. Bayad na ako. Our total bill is 163.50. So parang ganun din kung nag-unli kami. Eh, busog na busog din naman kami. May lobster pa kami. Unli kasi nila is $50 per person. Unli seafood pero it doesn't come with oysters. It's there's no lobster.
Just the shrimps, the crawfish.
Just the shrimps, the crawfish, the clams,
the mussels.
Yeah, hindi naman namin yung kain. So okay lang. Ganun din. Busog din naman. So it's fine. Anyway, I paid in cash. Kasi pag card, just a note, pag card, may 1.5 surcharge. Sayang. So cash na lang. We're here in an ice cream place here in the CBD. This is called Cariton. So, tingnan niyo yung mga flavors niya. Ube halaya, durian chiffon, turon, taho, pastillas de leche, braso de Mercedes, pambata, isa, dalawa, tatlo. It's a Filipino ice cream place here in the CBD. Natry na siya ni Navi, so sabi niya gusto niya kaming dalin dito. So we're going to try it. Merienda. Kasi we have dinner at 7, wala na kaming masyadong gagawin. So we'll try, we'll have ice cream first. Pumipili na sila ng flavor. Ah, also which one do you like?
You want to try the cheese?
Cheese? Chismis! What's a chismis?
This one is a Hong Kong milk tea with cheesecake.
Oh, okay. You're trying, what's that?
Baso de Mercedes, turon.
Oh! Durian! Ha? I like the Brussels. How about you, Kuya? What do you like?
The turon.
You'll get the turon. You'll get the Brussels.
I want to get the Brussels and the pastillas. I can't skip my pastillas.
You want to come?
I got the chismis, which is like cheesecake with durian. Actually, hindi ko tinikman si durian, pero something different. So,
hindi mo tinikman si durian?
Si durian. Ito lang siya. Bala na. Kasi sabi niya bestseller si durian. So, we'll try. Si Nabi got
pastillas and Brussels de Mercedes.
Ayan o. Oh, in a bun.
In a bun.
Si Kuya?
Turon.
Ube. How is it? In a bun also. Eh ako, magbubusog ako. So, hindi ko pwedeng mag-bun. Eh, may dinner pa kami. Galing, oh. Shout out, Buday! Tita Vance! Sorbetes Ice Cream in Melbourne.
Gariton, Sorbetes.
Yeah. Hello, Buday! Hello, Tita Vance!
Subukan natin yung...
Durian.
Durian.
That's what happens when you don't try it. Is it good or what? Unexpected.
Naman, yeah. Sarap, sarap. This is the chismis.
Chismis is good. Are you a chismosa?
Yes.
Chismis for the chismosa.
Sarap, sarap. Good. Magkano yung 2 scoops?
870.
870 for the 2 scoops. Dalawa.
Dalawa. It's called dalawa. And then you add $1.50 for the bun.
Ah, okay. So this is how it looks like, the store. Ayan. Sobrang simple lang yan. Tapos yung mga stools niya yan, mga mini stools. Tapos your ube and turon. Ang ganda ng pair niya, di ba? Ube and turon.
They're merging.
They're eating it with the bread. Sarap. Yeah, it's good. And my durian. Surprisingly, masarap yung durian, ah. Durian and chismis.
My favorite is the pastillas.
Oh, ayan ulit yung mga flavors niya. And the price. We're done eating our ice cream. So again, ito siya, si Cariton. Ganyan lang yung itsura niya. It's so simple.
Yeah.
Yeah. Sobrang simple lang niya. In fairness, masarap yung ice cream. And they're open until 10 p.m. Anyway, that ends our vlog with the boiling crab. It was still a very good experience again. So, sulit. Favorite namin siya. Actually, nakita namin halos 4 out of 6 tables nakasabay namin.
Pinoy.
Puro Pinoy. Parang doon lang kami nakakita ng maraming Pinoy dito sa Melbourne. Nakakaaliw. So that's it. Thank you for joining us.